So you know that you know Fenty Beauty has launched in India. So I have, you know, the courier right here. So I'm going to tell you what is the process and how long did it take. So you order on Nykaa, like, you know, the regular way, the usual way which you order. So this is shipped from Nykaa cross-border store, which is in Dubai. Yes. And the courier partner is Aramex. And you have a thorough KYC, which is done, and you get it within 10 days. Yes. So KYC is done very thoroughly. So ensure that you do submit the correct documents, and everything came very beautifully packaged. Everything came very nice. So, you know, along with Nykaa being launched, it launched on March 7th. So apart from that, I also shopped a couple of items from Nykaa. So I'm also going to show them. Yes. So today's hero of the show is, you know, the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. Yes. So I have two of the items there from there, which I got from US. Yes, so I'm going to show you guys, yeah, which I have already. Yes, so these are the two, yes, which I already have. So when I was shopping right now in Nykaa, I ensured that I do not get same, yes. So I have, the first one is, you know, the Glass Bomb is supremely hit by Rihanna. Yes, so the process is very easy. Just order like how you do from your Nykaa. It's you know, it's just in the cross-border store. It comes from the Dubai. I think Nykaa launched a new store in, you know, Dubai. So it's a very simple process. Yes. So all of the links I'll put below. So you can definitely check all of the affiliate links. Yes. So I'm going to show you what I already have and what did I add on in this haul. Yes. So the first one that I have is the, I love the packaging. Yes. So this is a glass bomb in the shape Fruity Fruit Snacks. So this was a birthday gift for me from US. So yes, so this is the shape. I've worn this a couple of times. I love it. Yeah, the consistency is also very nice. It suits my skin tone. So it has an amazing fruit flavor. Yeah, so it has that, love the flavor and love with the packaging. So when I'm traveling, I just love to carry this. I love this fragrance of this. So let me see if I can do a swatch for you guys, which I don't want to do, but I would love to do. So yeah, let me see if I can do a swatch for you guys. So I'm going to do here so that, you know, I can shoot other videos as well. Yeah. So this is the shade. It's a very mauvey. It smells bomb. It has an amazing fruit fragrance, vanilla fragrance. Oh my God, it's so good. So whenever I wear this, like, I eat it up. It's so nice. Just look at the color. So it's that mauvey color. So if you also like this, yeah, if you love such, you know, mauvey skin, mauvey colors, you can just go for it. It makes you look so good. Yeah, of lately I'm really loving mauvey colors. Yeah, because I feel like it you know, makes my lip good, looks very good on my lips. So yeah, so the next one that I have is, love the packaging as well. It has a marble kind of print, and you can see here the shade name. This is the Fenty Glow. Yes, so this is the Glass Bomb. Yes, so this is the Glass Bomb cream, and this is the Glass Bomb. So this is the shade. So when I was buying, I ensured that I do not pick up this shade. So this is the Fenty Glow 01 shade. So this is the one. So I've used it so many times. Yeah, it also has that similar fragrance. So that is the cream consistency, whereas this is the gloss consistency. So whenever you wear any of your lipstick, you can just go for, you know, it's a gloss. It has a little bit of gold to it. Yeah, that goldy color to it. Yes, it's showing so good in the ring light. So this is a cream, and this is the Glass Bomb. Yeah, so Fenty Glass Bomb, it's a huge hit. Yes, so these are the two things which I already owned from Fenty. That's it. I didn't have anything else, and this was a birthday gift for me. So yes, so that's it. And this shade is similar to the one in from Jeffree Star, like this one. This is the similar one, like, you know, this one, like, it's my Jeffree Star looks the same, but the Jeffree Star one has a lot of gloss, like, it has a lot of shimmer. Yes, it has a high shimmer. So I'm gonna show you all of the items from the courier. Yes, which I got. It's from Aramex, and the process was very easy. Came so good. Yes, so I'm gonna show you guys. Yes, in the morning I opened today, and I loved all of the items. So nothing was damaged. Everything was thoroughly sealed. That is why I'm here shooting this video for you guys. So I wanted to try out her foundation and all of that. So yeah, so very excited. So it just came this morning today. So I wanted to come here and shoot a video for you guys. It took almost 10 days. Yes. Yeah. So ensure that when this is coming, you collect it. Yes. So this is the foundation. Love the packaging. Very nice. Yeah, so I am in the shade. I'm going to tell you guys the shade. So I tried my best to match the shade. I'm in the shade 130. Yes, so let me see. So yes, I hope I'm not damaging anything. So it's sealed, so I'm just opening it from below. So my God. So I think I did a good match test because, you know, yeah, I think so. I'm a little bit yellow family. So, and I'm a little bit in the fairer skin tone. So yeah, so love the color. Let me just check if I did a good match to myself. So yes, it's a little bit light for me, but I can manage. I can use another foundation to make it dark. Yeah, I would struggle if it was darker. So still lighter is okay. So it's a little bit light for me, you can see, but I can manage. Yeah, so if I blend it in, it definitely oxidizes. Yeah, so I can manage. Yeah, so you can see. So I will use this with my little bit of, I can mix it with my any of my darker skin tone. For example, I can mix it with my Maybelline 220. So the next time, because it is my first time, so when I'm buying the next time, it's a little bit light for me. So I would go for 135 maybe. So I think 135 shade is a new shade. So I would go for 135. You can see it clearly oxidized and mixed into my skin. So yeah, so I did a good match test. So you have to wait for a little bit time for it to oxidize, and I think it would perform you better, but I have a couple of more videos to shoot, so I am not applying anything right now, but stay tuned for a full-fledged video. So yeah, so love it. You know, so far it's very mixed off easily in my skin, and I think this is a foundation that I would like to use with my hands. Yeah, so let's see, let's do the hand test next time when we shoot. Yes, yeah. So I'm just putting it back in my foundation stash. So yeah, so do ensure that more than Nykaa, what I've done is I've gone to the website of the Fenty Beauty and looked at more pictures, checked more videos, reviews, because it's a little bit on the expensive side. So you want to be sure that you're buying the right shade. So see, I think I've done pretty good. I can add in a little bit of tint, like I can mix my Maybelline 220, which will a little bit darken it up. And I am, like I always, like right now, I think I'm in the most fair side of my skin tone. So I think as I, like as we step into summer, it's gonna get a little bit darker. So, but I can manage, but it definitely oxidizes, yeah. So you can see it just blended up into my skin. So with such foundation, you wanna be, you know, you want to be sure you don't want to look like vampire. So what you can do is you can mix it up with your foundation, existing foundation, and I'm going to do a full-fledged review. The consistency is really good. For a lighter foundation, it's very easy to work with. Yeah, for a darker foundation, you have to struggle a bit. Yeah, so check out what's your shade. Go to the website, Fenty Beauty website, which will really help you, you know, pick a right shade. So I'm just putting this in my foundation stash. Yes, so check out my videos. See, for example, I bought this Maybelline, which is, it's a color corrector, so I can also use this like little bit and mix it up. Yeah, so I also have another one by L'Oreal, which is little bit Milani one, which is a little bit darker for me. Yeah, so a little bit darker, so I can mix it up. So it's very easy to work with a lighter foundation. Yeah, so yes, so I also got a Huda Beauty recently, so check out my other video as well. So yes, so I am now, thank God, I'm stepping into, you know, higher foundations, but I love my drugstore, my Maybelline, my L'Oreal, I just love them. So yes, so that was the foundation. So go to the Fenty Beauty website than the, you know, Nykaa website. You have better pictures there. Now, stepping into the main thing which I wanted to get was, I am a highlighter girl. Yes, so I love to highlight my highest points of the cheek. So I was desperately wanting to get on Diamond Balm. Yes, my hands are Diamond Balm. Oh my God, when I opened this in the morning today, my heart was just in awestruck. I love the packaging, A+ for the packaging. Yes, so yeah, so it comes with the glass finish, and you know, I think Rihanna just outdid her makeup brand. So this is the one. Oh my God, just look at the shine, and it comes, it's very sleek, very handy to carry. Love the glass bomb. The diamond bomb. I wanted to get my hands on this. I love the pentagon shape. Yes, so dying to get my hands on this. Yes, love it. Yes, so let's do the swatch test. Yes, so I'm just using with my very light hands, and I just touched it. Just look at that. Can you see that? I just touched it barely, because I want to use it directly on my skin. Yes, so let's do that. Let's, you know, lose it on this let me use it on my nose. Oh my god, just look at that. Nice, right? Yeah. So love it, yeah. Oh my god, I'm just, you know, in awe and in love. Yes. So yes, love it. Yes. Ha. Just love it. So love it, love the packaging as well. Yes. So it's going straight into my, you know, highlighter drawer. Yes. Oh my god, love it. Yes. So I'm putting it in my highlighter drawer. Yes. So I'm just organizing, you know, like I've showed you in any of my videos, I'm organizing as I'm shooting. Yes. So the next one that I have is, I wanted to get two shades in this. So yeah, so that one is like a ice one. And this one is the Rose Rave. Oh my God, I didn't tell you guys the shade number. Wait, shade name. This is How Many Carats. It's like her song, Shine Bright Like a Diamond. Yeah. So this is Rose Rave. So it has that rose gold kind of finish. And look at the packaging, man. Oh my God, she outdid her packaging. Yes. So this is the Rose Rave. Yes. Love the packaging. Yes. So let's see. So nothing is damaged. Trust me. Nothing is damaged. So this is the one. Love it. Oh, let me just do a comparison. Wait. So this one, I'm going to touch it with very light hands. Very light hands. It has that gold, rose gold. I'm gonna do a full-fledged video, guys, so don't worry. So can you see that? Oh my god, this camera is not doing that justice. But can you see the rose? It has a rose finish, yeah. Yeah, my ring light is too strong, yeah. But anyways, it has a rose finish. I'm gonna do. So yes, so yeah, this has a white finish. This has a little bit of rose gold. Oh my god, finally you can see it, yeah. So love it, yeah. So I'm gonna do a comparison, wait. Of this shade and that shade. I'm just being careful so that I don't drop it. So nothing was damaged in the transit. Yes. Yeah. This is why I wanted to shop for the foundation. And I wanted her highlighters. Yes. Very strongly. Yes. So just look at this. Yeah. And the colors. Oh my god. So I'm going to open them and show you guys. So it's very magnetic as well. So it will hold the product good. So yeah, so it's very good. Yeah, just look at the shape and I love the shape and her, you know, it makes me think of her song Shine Bright Like a Diamond. Yeah, one of my favorite songs. I love Rihanna. I also love that Bitch Better Have My Money. I love that song as well. Yes. So A plus. I think she outdid her makeup brand. So you also have the shade on the packaging. Yes. So yeah, love the packaging. I think she did very good for her makeup brand. Yes. So yeah, I'm gonna store it right here. So let's see what are the other items that I have. Yes. So I wanted to, you know, buy one more glass bomb. Yes. So yeah, I bought, this was good money. Okay. So it is not so expensive. If you plan up, I think you can definitely buy. Yes. So this is the one. Like another glass bomb. Yes. So this is Sweet Mouth. Yes. So yes, this is that clear gloss. Yes. And let me show you guys, all the products have her that, you know, that little bit of vanilla. So this is more of a clear side. So if you're wearing a red or something matte, you can just go for that. So this is the one, guys. This is the one. Yes. I'm going to show you guys better in my future videos. Yes. But I'm shooting other content, so I don't want to apply swatch and apply. So yes, but anyway, it is, this lighting is not doing justice to this product, so you have to properly apply in natural light and show you guys. So this is the one. It's a clear one. Yes, this one, the third one right here. So it's a clear one, you can see, and it's transparent. So yeah, very nice. So it has a vanilla fragrance, but it's vanilla, little bit of fruity, like that cherry fragrance. Yeah, very nice. And this is in the shade Sweet Mouth. Yeah, going in my stash of my products. Yes, so I have two glass bomb right now. Yeah, love it. Yeah. So the last item that I have is, I wanted to also try this lipsticks from Fenty. So this is in the shade, the MVP. Yeah, so this is 01 MVP. So I'm gonna open it from below because it's sealed right here and I don't want to damage. So yes, so let's see. So this is the one. I'm going to swatch this for you guys. So I wanted to try this. So I got myself one shade. The one shade which was available, which I liked. Yeah, and I wanted to try is this red one, which Rihanna also likes. Can you see the crystal detailing in the top? Very nice. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Beautiful. It's a matte red. So you can pair it up with, just look at that. So it's a little bit of maroon red. Yeah, so you can, no much fragrance. So you can pair it up with any of these glosses, all the three glosses. I think I would pair this with the last one that I showed, the lighter gloss. Like I said, I would pair that gloss with the red. And can you just see the packaging, man? Just love the packaging. Very nice. She outdid herself though. So this is the shade MVP. So if you're Indian skin, you can go for this. Yeah, I love the shade. So love the packaging as well. I'm waiting when I can, you know, decorate my vanity with IKEA packs drawers and show you guys all of the products. Yes, so love this. Yes, so that's all, everything I have from, you know, Fenty Beauty. Everything came nicely packaged, nicely sealed. I didn't have any issue at all. So ensure that you do your proper KYC. So yeah, A plus. The process was very simple by Nykaa, and I'm very happy all these products are coming to India and we Indians can, you know, finally try. So yes, so it's going in my stash wherein I'm decorating with my all products, with my NARS and Dior. Yeah, so love it. Yeah, so stay tuned for more products, more, you know, as I am updating my storage of my makeup. Yes, so stay tuned. Yes, so let me grab the other items that I got from Nykaa, also some of the items that I got from Nykaa cross-border store, and show you guys. Yes, so I have two boxes right here, so I'm gonna show what are all the items that I have in this, and you know, organize as I'm showing you guys. Okay, so the first one that I worked for with MyGlam for good 3 years. Yes, so I really love their Lit and Sparkles. I'm actually using it today, and this is the one. So I had all of the colors when I was working with them, but everything expired, so I just threw away. So I wanted to get my hands on their glitter. So this is the gold one, which I'm wearing today. Like you can see, I'm wearing it today. So yes, so this is the gold one. I wanted to buy another one because I've expired. Everything has expired, and this is for $450 or something. Yes. So yes, so the other one is the rose gold one. I wanted to get my hands on this. So this is very, very, very good. One of the best glitters out there in the market of MyGlam. I would really suggest, oh my god. So when you open itself, it's, you know, all over the place. It's very fine powder. So you can also use this as highlighter. Oh my god, just look at how everywhere it is. Yeah, but I'm going to show you guys. So it's very nice and it's so comfortable. So you can see how it just brushes off, and just look at wherever it has touched. Just look at how beautiful it highlights. Yeah, so very nice. I love the, you know, the packaging, and you know, the, it's very fine glitter. Okay, so some of the items here which I got, let me just quickly wash my hands and come, because this glitter is gonna go everywhere. Quickly, the next item that I have is, so this is the Etude House. So this is also from the Nykaa cross, but no, I think Etude is from you know, here itself. Oh my god, it's sealed. So let me just open this. So I'm opening the seal. Let's see what we have. So cute packaging. So it's a blush. So I'm a blush girl. Okay, so this is the, you know, color of my top. So love the, you know, puff which it came with. Very nice. Good I washed my hands because I would get that red lipstick everywhere. Yeah, so yeah, so it came with a good puff, so I can use this to, you know, tap on my, yeah, on my cheeks. Yeah, so love the color. So this is in the shade, this is in the shade, this is, I'm not able to see the shade, guys. It's a blusher, so by Etude. So just check it out. So I'm putting it in my blush stock. Yeah, love it. Yeah, let's see what else we have. So the next item that I have is, so I have a Mars primer. So for my acne scars, I need a good primer, and I would you know, suggest you guys to get a good primer. So this is my first time trying the mask. I generally use the one by Colourbar. Yeah, so this is my first time, so let's see how it is. But I generally love all of the Mars products, like their blushes I love. So I am currently using the one by Mars. Like, I love the blushes. I also love by Flower Beauty. Yeah, and currently I also love the one by Swiss Beauty. Very nice. So I'm also using the one by Mars. Yeah, so this is my first time trying the primer, so let's see how it is. Yes, so keeping it in my stash. Yeah, and the next item that I have is, So I wanted to get a good gloss like in the drugstore range. So I went for a Nykaa gloss. Like even the reviews of this were very good. So it's my first time trying. This is the shade 01 Honey Boo. So this is the one. It's a very clear, like a clear gloss. Yeah. So it has a little bit of little bit of tint of oh my God, just look. So the lipstick does have a tint, the Fenty one. So it has that little bit of brownie color, the gloss. So I'm these days really into glosses, and I think doesn't have much smell. It has a little bit of vanilla smell. So I think it's from that Fenty. Very nice. Yeah. Love the shade. Yes. So yeah. So it's going in my, stash. So yes, next let's see what's the next one. So I have even ColourPop is in Nykaa. So I got myself a ColourPop blusher, super sharp blusher. So this is the one. I couldn't get my hands on their eyeshadows. Maybe next time, because I was really like on a budget and I already shop Fenty. So next time, yes. So ColourPop, if this is the birthday suit, super shock blush, yes. So it has a satin finish and I love the packaging. Yes. So this is the color. So let's see. So yeah. So it is a very light blush. So if you're somebody that likes light blushes, or I can't even see. I didn't apply too much press, pressure. So let's see. Let me just. So can you see? Yeah. So it has, my ring lights are too strong today, so it's not, picking up anything. It's a good blush. So anyway, I'm gonna review it. Just check out. See, I think on my finger you can see. Yeah. So it has a little bit of satin finish to it. I can definitely feel it. Yeah. Very nice. I got a ColourPop product. I do have their eyeshadows, yes. But I didn't buy anything in Nykaa this time, yes. So it's going in my blush stack. Good. My blushes are now very good. Like they're having good options, yes. So yes, do also check out my other video wherein I showed all of the items that I got in the Christmas sale and all year-end sale. So that is it. Let me see if I got any sample. So yes, so I have a Jo Malone, something. Yeah, QR code to explore, and I also have a coupon code from them. Yes, I'm gonna keep this. Yeah, that's it. Nothing else is in this box. So I really love K Beauty loose powder. So the one that I have, it got expired, but I've used it to the maximum. I love her loose powder. I think K Beauty did very good. Katrina did very good. So I have the one loose powder. So I'm in the shade Latte. I love this. It's just a restock, and I love her loose powder. Oh my God, it's very beautiful. I would suggest you guys to just go for it. Very nice. So I go a little bit in my shade in this. I just use it for my under eyes because I have dry skin. I don't use anything for my face because I have dry skin. So yeah, I use it for my under eyes, and a very good loose powder out there in the market, in the Indian market. So I would suggest you to go for it. Yes. And the last items. So this is from the Nykaa Luxe store. So let's see what I have. So I got myself, oh my God. So Estée Lauder and Sabyasachi launched, in a collaboration, and it's a very limited edition. I'm a huge Sabyasachi fan, so I got myself a Estée Lauder Sabyasachi lipstick. Yes. So this is, I'm gonna open and show it to you guys. Yes. I wanted the bright red, the tomato red. So yes, oh my God, I have to be a little bit careful because the expiry is here. So yeah. So I'm just gonna open this part. Yeah. So yeah, let me check if the expiry is on the product. Yeah, I hate this when the brands do this. Yeah. So this is the packaging, obviously. So it comes in this black and that tiger, yes. Yeah. So let's see, it's an ultra matte lipstick. So yeah. So I have to keep this because I'm just gonna cut this much and put, because I don't think the product has the expiration date written here. So I'm gonna keep it. Oh my God, just look at that. It's so beautiful, so royal. The black and gold. Yeah, it has also a tiger print right here. This was supremely expensive. And it is a bright red. I'm not gonna swatch this, but it is that bright red, and it also has the tiger print on the lipstick as well. Oh my God, love it. It has a little bit of fragrance of a little bit of elychee, a little bit spicy. Yeah. So just look at how beautiful is the lipstick. Estée Lauder. Yeah. Love it. Yeah. So let's check out the my post. for when I'm gonna swatch this. Yeah, love it. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep the cover itself, or you know, so that I can check the expiration date as of now. Yes, very good. So I just bought one shade because it was supremely expensive and I was not much interested in other shades. I wanted this red color, so I got this red color. So I'm putting it in my stash of lipsticks and also the cover so that I can check out when is it expiring. Yes, very nice. So you have to check out my you know, my shots wherein I show my you know, my collection. Yes, so another one is I got some samples. Like I got a Huda Beauty Legit Lashes, I got a mascara sample, two samples, so it's very travel friendly. Like I can travel in my upcoming trips. Yeah, it's a good mascara. Yes, it's so cute, like it's so short. Yeah, curl and length and the volume mascara. So yes, the two mascaras, I got a sample. And I also have the Huda Beauty. So I bought, you know, like I said, I bought last time the shade. So it gives a good, you know, picturization of the shade. So I always do keep this, like the pamphlets and all of that. I just keep it because, you know, it definitely is useful. So I'm just going to put it right here. Yeah. So the mascara, I'm going to, when I'm traveling, I'm going to use it. Yeah. So I like to store the travel sizes because they come in very handy because I travel a lot. So I got my hands on the Pat McGrath blush. And can you just see the packaging, the Pat McGrath blush? Oh my God. Just look at the divine blush. And Pat McGrath, everybody loved the Pat McGrath. It's available on Nykaa. And this is my first time trying the pack, any Pat McGrath product. So yes, let me just open this. It's a little bit tricky to open this. And my nails are not supporting. Okay. So this is the blush. Oh my God, just look at that blush. It's corally and a, it also has a mirror. It's very nice. Yeah. So yeah. So it has that rosy kind of print. And love it. Yeah. And this is in the shade. I'm going to tell you guys the shade. So the shade is, I'm searching for the shade name. Blush Divine Rose. So the shade is Divine Rose. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. So it's a little bit tricky to open, but it's very nice. Yeah, love the shade. It's good for my skin tone. It's similar to the one that I'm wearing by K-Beauty today. So my first Pat McGrath product, yes. So I see many of the influencers, you know, who live in US and all of that using this. But I'm very grateful to Nykaa for, you know, ensuring the authentic products on, you know, for the Indian clients. Yeah, for the Indian community. I'm very happy. So I'm going to just put here. So I also like the one by my Charlotte Tilbury. I have a mixed feeling for this. It's too light for my skin tone, but I like it. I like to use it. I just use it as an eyeshadow. Yes. Because it's so expensive. Yes. So just love my Pat McGrath. Yeah. Let's see what else we have. So the next one that I have is Huda Beauty Banana Bread Loose Powder. So I heard a lot about her loose powder and it's very good to bake as well. But I am, like, I love to use under my eye. So I wanted to try my hand on this. I heard a lot from many of the bloggers that this is very nice. And I recently got a Root Cosmetics, like this is a sponge that I use today. So I can use this side to, you know, a little bit bake. But I generally feel like I don't need baking. But if you are interested, you can go. So this is Banana Bread Easy Bake. Pack under the eyes, T-zone, corners of your mouth, chin. Let set, bake for 3-5 minutes, dust excess powder. So I really love to use powders under my eyes. So this is in the shade Banana Bread. So my first time trying, you know, the loose powder. Next, let's see what else we have. So I wanted to also get a highlighter from the Huda Beauty range. Yeah. So this is the Pretty Grunge. Yeah. Her latest collection. So this is the packaging. Yeah. So I have many of the, all of the eyeshadow palettes from, you know, the Huda Beauty. I have her Mercury Retrograde palette. I have her Naughty palette. My favorite is the Desert Dusk. That is my favorite. Like I feel like she outdid herself with that one. That's my favorite. So I wanted to get my hands on this. So I never understood how this has a clear thing. Yes, we a video coming up soon. So let's see how this clear one, you know, settles on Indian skin. So stay tuned for the video. Yes. So it's very clear. I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah. And it has that little bit of white, white shimmery texture. I don't know how she did these products, but they work very good. And you know, on the packaging you have this little bit of you know, spray effect. So lovely, love the shade. So it's a blush plus gloss. Let's see in an upcoming video how I how I use it. Yes, she did good techniques for a product, so I'm just going to keep it right here. And the last item that we have is, I also have is there some samples. So I have a Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair Serum, a sample, and I also have double wear, long wear makeup samples. Yeah, so I can try. I've never tried Estee Lauder. I've heard a lot about this foundation, but I'm a little bit scared to try because, you know, I'm on the dry skin side and I don't want to waste my money buying so much. Yeah. So, and the another one that I have is the Huda Beauty. I bought a mini, what is this? One coat. So, is it an eyeliner? Oh, it's a mascara. So, I bought a mini version so that I can travel around with it. Anyway, mascara, you can't use more than 2-3 months. So, yeah, 90 days period from when it is. So, I got this one. And I also have the sample, you know, the samples that I got. So, very excited. Yes. Yeah. So, that's it, my lovelies. Thank you so much if you watched till the end. Let me know what did you buy in, you know, from the Nykaa Luxe range or from, you know, the Cross Border store. So, I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, this is Deepa Bidding. Bye. Bye, guys.